Pope Benedict is leading us to the Holy Land. Like him, we are drawn to the land where Jesus lived and loved. These are thin places where you can see through the veil of the physical world to the spiritual shining beneath.
Pilgrims in every century have venerated this stone which stood before the entrance to the tomb on the morning of Christ's resurrection. Let us return frequently to that empty tomb.
Here, heaven broke through. Our feet are standing within your gates, O Jerusalem. Let us go to the house of the Lord.